Emergency crews respond to an overnight crash on Interstate 90. It's new this morning on Jet 24 Action News. Calls going out around 11:40 last night for this accident near the 13-mile marker on Interstate 90 westbound. That's between the Fairview and Girard exits. According to reports at the scene, the vehicle went out of control and hit a guardrail before coming to rest in that ditch. The condition of the driver is still unknown this morning.